Sometimes we use like keyboards, MIDIs, and stuff. Depends on what I'm working with. But really, really, we just would drag and drop. You know, work.